Let's knock this game out of the park real quick. Get it? Knock. Jokes. See? I can do that as well. So yeah. Mogura De Pon, just whack-a-mole. 3 difficulties for story mode. Them jokes. Them jokes. I'll do normal first. I guess. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Should put the timer on. As I can't read this, I can't really tell you. What is happening? All I know is that this guy's called Mogura. This specific guy. I assume that's just Japanese for mole. Because the other ones are just called like Octo Bear. This one is just called Penguin. Whoops. Whoops. See, it was a good idea to start on normal first. Just to get in the zone. In before it now takes me like 2 hours to finish it. I can see it happening. Yeah, with my luck. Exactly. Too bad this is such a short game. I would have liked to see more, like, different characters with different abilities. But it's only the 4. Thank you. Is he sticking out his tongue? Or what is that supposed to be? I have no idea. This guy's just Kuma, which is bear as far as I know. These guys do have a special thing going for them, but... If they stay on screen for a while, they start shooting ink, and if you hit them, then, like, points get added back to the amount you need. It's not even him you're fighting, it's just a... Got him! Just another Mogura. Well, that was normal mode. See if I can still do hard mode. I was not aiming there, but thanks. Okay, Megara. No! See, now I'm out of the... Ah! See, I fucked it up. I think this is continue. Yeah, okay. Definitely not playing as well as last time. Well, that's great. That was a lot better. Dammit. Come on. Come on! No! Stop! Okay. Well. Once you, like, lose your stride, it's hard to get back into it. It's okay. Like, what the hell was that? Concentrate. I said concentrate, not fuck it up every fucking time. There we go. We good. Got him. Not as fast as last time, but got him. I don't know what these things say, but that was Mogura De Pon. I don't know how to pronounce it either. But that was the entire game. There we go. First mode is just trading, so you can just pick any level you want. But that's literally it.